So here's a glitch to play split screen creative on console. Normally when you're in split screen, it'll be disabled and you can play just regular or arena. So to do it, you have to log in with the second person while on the mode selection screen, like right here. Then you click create once it's in and you should be able to go in creative. You can also go into two different maps with each person, but it gets really glitchy.